Okay, so let's go ahead and head out to Ebonheart so that we can get our stronghold started up. Of course, I could just save myself a whole lot of time by recalling myself out to the front. Much quicker than walking the whole way. I guess I've got to go to Balmora to Vivec, don't I? I think that's right. Hope it's right. You would think by now I would have learned the Siltstrider routes, but I guess not. Oh, damn it, where's the guy? Oh, he's down here.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
It is dark outside, folks.
Short trip, long trip, you decide.
What say you? Not even that many different ways to say that. I hate it when I get stuck. It makes me feel so stupid. Alright, dude, get out of my way. Maybe this isn't the right. Nope, gee, I love dead ends.
Talk to you about
your son.
What can I do for you?
Nice. Ebony closed helm, huh? Very nifty. I didn't even know you got that reward for doing that. Certainly nobody points you to it, I guess common sense. This should be Duke Dren right
what
here.
What
yeah.
Why do you disturb me?
Wow, what an asshole. Okay, well that was pretty easy. Well, since we're right here... plus ash storm. That does not bode well.
Hello, out there. May I help you?
Oh, yes. Get out of my way. Thank you. Who was it that said I needed a construction contract? Gossagindu. Okay, that's right. Back here in the Redoran Council Hall.
I suppose there's no
Is there something I can
do remember, too, that there are three stages of the stronghold. And I don't remember how you trigger the different stages of the stronghold building.
Is there something I can do for you?
Yes, I'm here to discuss the stronghold. Yes, here they are. Okay. Okay, in a week or so, that's what it is. Passage of time.
Is there something I can do for you?
The other counselor I needed to work for. Maybe I need to go to Whoops Fall. District, or is it somewhere else? There it is, okay. Oh, it's right by the entrance. That's nice.
Hello, is there something I can do for you?
But it's a pain in the ass to get to. Fucking guards.
What can I do for you?
Keep going to the bottom of the steps and through the door. Okay. I like when people give me clear directions.
Is there something I can do for you?
Wow. Okay. Taxes. Okay. Wow, talk about busy work. Shortcut. Alright, so he just needs the taxes from Nisus. Okay.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
Gosh, a whole 60 gold. When you talk about mundane. Desktop. First one I've had with a new computer, but I'm sure it won't be the last. It's a shame that we have to put up with that kind of stuff, but the quality of the game I'm getting,
you
I'm willing
have my
to put
attention
up with it. Yes, and you have my attention too, because you won't get out of my frappin' way. Alright, let's return these taxes. Just talk about it.
Suppose there's no harm in talking. What can I do for you?
Okay, where is this person going to be? Aw, isn't that sweet? Okay, Redoran compound in Vivec. Okay. We can do that.
Hello, walk with Virginia.
You have my attention.
Again, I seem to be missing the music. That kind of hurt.
Stay out of trouble, and you won't get hurt.
What's...
I can see...
Is it necessary?
Alright, let's see what the Redoran compound in Vivec holds for us. Rain, apparently. This is supposed to be the sound effects music I get over here. Call me crazy, but it seems wrong.
What is it, Sarah?
Something about the Saren family. The manor in Redoran Plaza. I guess that's all the way up to the top.
What is it, Sarah?
Is that you? That's you.
I suppose there's no harm in talking. What can I do for you?
Nope, that's not you. She had disgraced our family. What? What about the maid? apparently the maid doesn't want to talk about it. Wonder if I can get her into the 90s and then maybe she'll tell me. Let's see. Well. Okay, what's this trap door over here?
I suppose there's no harm in talking. What can I do for you?
So,
I suppose there's no harm in talking. What can I do for you?
She has nothing to say about her. Okay.
Hello, Outlander. May I help you?
Yes. Okay, interesting. All right, well, we'll go to the St. Olms camp. See, I'm stepping out here, and it seems like I'm getting the tomb music and sound effects, and that's not right. Guess what? I'm wearing armor off of one of your buddies that I took out. How does that make you feel? Too stupid to even notice, aren't you? Alright, let's find this consignment shop. That sure as hell ain't it, so I could be in the underworks, I think.
I'm listening.
Storage, that's not what I'm looking for. Fishmonger's Hall. It's on the other side. Well, this doesn't seem to be helping what I am. just confused. Oh, wait, wait. I know, that's the Taylor's Dyer's Hall again. Go down here. This would be one of the other. Yeah. Well, we'll go up to the top level and see if somebody just gave us wrong directions again, like that person who told us east and then later on told us west. Somewhere around here in St. Holmes. There's the haunted manor. It's the temple. Doesn't help me any. It's a house. Okay, now I'm starting to get upset. Outside where those houses are. Let's see. Yeah. Why does this have to be this difficult to find? Halls, yeah.
Let's do something, shall we?
I don't have a lot of patience for questions, Outlander.
Just fucking confused. That's about all I can really say. Gotta take a shot. Maybe it is in the underworks. Wow, you're talking about not being able to see for shit. Yeah, I didn't think it would be down here in the underworks. Somebody down here over there. This could get interesting. serious? Same old storage while we're here. There's a lot of them. There. Did I just hear a skeleton? Thought I heard a skeleton. Plunder a bit while we're here. Probably not going to find much of anything. Yeah, I hear a skeleton down there. Because doesn't seem to be too many other places it could be other than the places I've already looked, so. Arrows back. Although I don't know why I'm seeing 278 of them now. Wow. Sure are a lot of undead here. Thank you. Any other treasure chests down here? That would be great. Actually, I don't know that it would. I haven't been shit in any of the ones I've opened so far.